Dolzhabi. Dolzhabi. That's what it reminds me of. Did you guys have a traditional Korean
okay,
birthday?
First of all, a lot of foreign friends are here listening. What is Dolzhanchi?
Dolzhanchi. What is it? Yeah. Well, this big part of traditional Dolzhanchi or Dolzhabi is a custom where the child turning one selects one object uh-huh. which predicts what the child's life will be like or what kind of career they will have. Ooh. For example, like choosing a mic would mean that the child will grow up into being a singer,
an entertainer,
right. whatever. Or and the Sweet Rendezvous staff has put together a special Dolzhabi for us wow. with questions wow. about radio hosting related to the theme of these items.
Okay. 아니 혹시 돌잡이 해봤어요?
아니요.
했었죠. 네.
저는 어렸을 때 했거든요.
What did you pick?
When apparently, when I was one, right before I left for Singapore, 아. 딱 싱가포르 가기 딱 전에 돌이었는데 돈.
돈.
Money and 실. Thread.
Thread.
Oh, fashion.
You picked both.
There's no... Nothing relevant to what I'm doing right now.
그렇죠.
아무것도 없지만 하여튼 뭐 그거랑 상관없이 오늘은 각자 우리가 픽하는 아이템에 there are questions relating to the item.
근데 맞는 것 같아. Because you picked money and you picked silk. Now your voice is smooth as silk. 돈을 잘 벌고 있잖아.
딱이다.
명품 DJ.
고마워. 자, so Kevin will be going first. We'll read the question accordingly.
Yes.
So, I mean, we aren't like a one-year-old, so right. We don't know how this is going to go. So, you can just
Okay, I'm going to go with the biggest
무섭다.
one.
Oh, the pencil.
The pencil.
아, 진짜
yes.
왜 이렇게 무섭게 생겼어?
So, what is this pencil?
What is this pencil? Let me tell you. Okay. So, this pencil predicts that you will be very intelligent.
Oh, you are
intelligent. And to become a genius DJ, this is the question. What skills would you want to improve on as a radio host?
아, 만약에 라디오 DJ 호스트 천재가 되려면 mm-hmm. 어떤 실력을 키워야 되느냐?
Right.
Wow. Is that the question?
That is the question, yes.
How about for you, Zener?
For me, honestly, 진행은 당연히 기본이죠. Mm. Like, to host a show is very basic. Mm. But I think what really is important is like 실시간 돌발 상황, emergency events,
맞아요.
To really handle it well.
Right, right, right.
For example, if live call and you're talking to somebody 갑자기 끊었어, the phone call just cuts, how do you react to it? Some people are like, oh my god, and 생방에서 갑자기 삐입 욕 나오면 안 되죠. You cannot swear during the show.
And plus, you can't right. pause... at all, right?
Exactly.
During the show.
You can't be like, oh, 멈춰주세요. 지금 실시간 멈춰주세요. 할 수 없잖아요.
아, 그게 나는 두 분이 서로 있어서 너무 부러워.
아, 아니, 그쵸. 혼자 하니까 좀 힘들어.
혼자 하니까.
When you do it yourself.
이게 만약에 뭐 시간이 없으면 it's like, I'm like, 이렇게 돼.
맞아.
I need help
인정.
at times.
So. We save each other all the time.
Right, right, right. The skill that you should have to become a genius or a 천재 DJ would yes. be... 잡지식?
잡지식!
막 그런 like
tiny
information,
knowledge.
like 정보력
right.
이런 게 많이 있으면 you can say that during the show
That's
at any time and then
exactly.
connect things together
맞아.
and act smart.
Right,
Sound
right.
smart.
That's
exactly.
why to be a DJ you have to be smart.
Naturally. Yes. Finally, yeah, it's it'll turn. be Alexander's turn, right?
My goodness!
You will pick an 진짜. item. So let's take the pencil out now.
Yeah, take okay. away the pencil and
This is for you.
This is mine.
Let yes. go. 자, 여기서. Uh-huh.
근데 I don't know, like, I don't want to see. Okay, maybe I'll just pretend to be like how a one-year-old baby will be like. Okay, okay. 애기들이 한...
애기들이 어떻게 해요?
너무 징그럽다. 하지 마. 그만해. 생방이야.
어떻게 하냐? 어? 실이네.
What is
okay,
a shield?
Here it is. What
okay,
is it?
See. Okay, choosing threat conveys that you will live a long life. 오래, 오래. Wow, what do you want to see your show achieve next year?
저요? 아, 아니, first of all, like, 제가 정말 돌잡이 때 잡았던 게 thread잖아요.
아, right.
During my 돌잔치, it
장수.
was thread. 장수구나, 오래 사는구나.
네.
And like that, Sweet Rendezvous, I hope will go further. And hopefully by next year, you know, why not the mornings during the weekdays as well.
Oh! Oh!
와, 대박.
주말 말고 평일도
생방으로 응? 아침 7시 생방으로
아 시간은 바뀌어야지. 아 시간은 바뀌어야지. 아 너무 힘들어, 너무 힘들어.
아침에 좀 힘들어.
아 그래도 뭐 아니 그냥 하나의 항상 PD님과 하는 그런 얘기. Right. Something like I always say to my producer, it's like our dream, and who knows what happens.
Exactly. That's but definitely, I hope your show goes long and long and long. 계속 쭉.
And how about for you, Kevin?
For me, I was always like, 나 주말 쇼 하고 싶다. 뭐 이런
느낌. 아, 그 정도요?
맞아요. Yeah,
yeah. 아, 그게 좀 다른가?
Yeah. No, 아, 뭐. I love the live like every day too.
아, 케빈은 밤 쇼 하고 싶대요.
아, 밤 쇼. 맞아. Right? 밤이 최고.
I mean, you guys are really perfect for that because you guys have a nice voice. Oh. 제가 했었으면 되게 시끄러워. 아, 듣기 싫어. But you guys, 잘 자요, 여러분. 이런 거 하면 되게 스윗할 것 같아요.
I think you're perfect for like 12 p.m.
Standard. Me?
Yeah.
어, oh, 12 p.m.
시끄럽다고.
아니, best lunch. 아니, lunch.
Just kidding. 자, is it my turn?
It's your finally your turn. Yes.
It's finally my turn.
다단.
So, 나는
yes.
이제 아니까 사실 되고 싶은 거는.
Oh. Wow, wow, wow.
You want to be Thor?
Okay. 한사.
I don't know.
Thor.
I don't know. I want to be
Thor. Only the worthy one can put it. Oh.
The gavel. Yes.
What is a hammer?
So mostly it means that you're going to be in the legal field.
Right.
법조.
Yeah. 어차피 안 될 거.
But here's the question related to this gavel for your show. The question is, what is the... Wow, okay.
Why
be careful, 조심해요. What is the biggest disagreement you've had while hosting the show, either with your co-host or your guest or your production team?
The biggest disagreement. 왜 그렇게 쳐다보시지?
피디님 잠깐 얼굴 좀 뒤에 보세요.
아니 뭐 사실 그런 건 없었고
진짜요?
오히려 이거 괜찮을까 했던 게 스위리즈였어요.
아
Because you know like for a first time I mean for a listener who's like just dropping in by for the first time. Mm-hmm. I mean calling someone a sweetie is
부담스럽다.
어 약간 조금 부담스러운 게 있었어.
Hey sweetie. 어.
스위티라고 부르는 게 어 괜찮을까?
자기야.
그랬는데 참 지나고 보니까 너무 편해졌고
yeah.
그냥
yeah.
그거보다 더 좋은 얘기가 없는 I mean now I'm just so comfortable with that just
hey,
calling
sweetie.
Her yeah sweeties. But yeah, it's I'm still getting used to it though. Now let's move on, Kevin.
Yes, we have another listener question from Teddy Longlegs.
Teddy Longlegs.
Yes, Teddy Longlegs asks, 포디콰 멤버 중에서 쓰랑 더블 진행을 한다면 누구랑 하면 좋을까요?
아, uh-huh. 포디콰 중에서
Which of your members?
포디 콰트로 consists of basically two tenors and one high baritone and me. Mm-hmm. And the first is 고운정, who is a musical actor.
Yes.
그 형, 뭐 김현수 테너 그리고 또 이별이 나랑 친구 우리 셋이 네. 너무 다 달라서
아.
각자 한 요일당 따로따로 하고 싶어.
아 그래요?
약간 it'll be a different taste to that day.
Uh-huh. Right.
너무 달라. 우리 훈정이 형은 되게 또 한글에 되게 능통해요. 되게 잘해.
아.
막 국어 능력이 되게 높다고 막 수능 1등급만 이래. 그러니까 말을 잘하니까 또 그런 게 있고 우리 테너 현수 형은 약간 조금 그 이상한 거 던지는 like 네. those little jokes.
That's fun.
뭐 재밌을 때도 있는데 네. it's like you know it hits like the red spot like 아. Every like
너무 좋아 이런 거.
한 열 번 중에 한두 개는
right.
빵 터지고 나머지는 그냥 we just go to the next topic.
Right. 어, 그러니까 넘어가는 거.
그런 게 있고.
근데 4인 4색이네요.
그러니까 너무 다 다르니까 각 요일마다 있으면 되게 재밌을 것 같아요.
Every one person per day, four yeah. different flavors.
Yeah.
Oh, that would be so great. For this question, this hypothetical question, just pick one of them. One of the three. Who would it be?
Right. 한 명만 골라야 돼.
그러면 나는 다단. 오히려
다단.
고은정. 우리 오. 리더의 고은정. 왜냐? 제가 오히려 영어를 맡고
아하.
그리고 그 형이 한글을 맡으면 되니까.
아.
오케이.
그럼 재밌지 않을까?
오.
I think so. Yeah, that could be fun.
Right. Yeah, I feel yeah. bad for Hyunsu and Pyori, but no offense.
Well,
seriously, like
no. You can. It's okay. You can tell one of them in person. We actually have a special
Ta-da!
Guest in the studio coming your way right now. Special
right.
guest. Who could it be?
따따단 아까 선택 못하신 현수님에게 He is joining us right now for a birthday present for you and the sweeties
고은정
그렇죠.
아니 형은 왔었잖아. 와.
공주. 안녕하십니까.
반갑습니다. 반갑습니다.
Welcome nice to the studio.
고훈정.
그니까
열 번 중에 한 번.
그래서 don't worry, you can explain right now.
진짜 이게 뭐야?
So guys, this what happened right now is like actually TJ had no idea that this is happening in the studio.
아 진짜 웃기다.
And then we asked him who he wants to work with as a radio host, and he did not choose 현수님. And now 현수 is here to listen.
아니,
why?
실패.
내가 방금 딱 얘기한 것처럼
오은정.
현수 형은 현수 형은 한번 나온 적이 있어요. 별이랑. 아, 그래가지고 또 이제 훈정이 형 다음에 나오라고 그렇게 얘기한 건데 이렇게 또 함께 할 줄 몰랐네요.
Right.
왜 내 걸 바꿔버리세요?
대본이 바뀌었어요.
아 이게
지금부터 바뀝니다.
일단 자기소개 부탁드릴게요.
네 안녕하세요. 저는 포르테 디 콰트로의 테너 김현수입니다. 어디를 보고 해야 되죠?
중간에 보고 되시면 돼.
반갑습니다. 반갑습니다. 스랑 1주년 축하드려요.
아
예. 오 마이 굿.
진짜 재밌는 얘기 드릴까요? 제가 여기 오기 전에 샵에서 형을 만났어요.
아.
근데 오늘 사실 그 현수 형 어머니의 생신이세요.
아, oh, it's his 그렇습니다. mom's birthday today.
그래서 나한테 끝나고 강동 간다 그랬거든요.
아,
와, 이렇게 속이네.
강동이 저희 부모님 댁이거든요.
그러니까요.
전혀 눈치 보셨어요?
아, 진짜 몰랐어.
저는 이제 머리 깎는 척 하면서 네. 너 오늘 어디 가? 어디 가? 멋지게 하고 왔으니까 네. 너 오늘 어디 가니? 했더니
나 오늘 뭐 라디오 있다고
무슨 1주년 전혀 모르는 척을 했죠
완전
제가.
fake
So they actually met each other inside the hair salon actually when they were preparing
right.
And he lied to him and said oh he's going to his mom's birthday
wow.
But turned out that actually he was here to surprise him Wow 좋다 좋다
와 진짜 너무 웃기다
아니 right. 네, 1주년도 축하드리는데 네. 그래도 우리 절 나와주신 부모님께 5초만 같이 노래 한번 정강식 씨
네. 생일 축하합니다. 생일 축하합니다.
사랑하는
정강식
생일 축하합니다.
맞아요. 현수
뽑아보실 거예요.
자,
뭐 갑자기 이제 아기가 되네.
생일 맞아요. 아기처럼 뽑아야 돼요. You have to pick like a baby.
자, 마이크가 있고.
귀엽게.
세세요.
공룡 같은데.
아프세요? 어디? 마이크를 잡으셨어요.
와.
마이크 지금도 선택하네요. 마이크를 잡고 있는데.
Right.
How about you?
Okay. So, 현수님 actually picked the mic and let right. me explain. A microphone is picking the mic means that you will be an entertainer in the future traditionally, right? Mm-hmm. 앞으로는 연예인이 될 수 있는 게. But the question for him is if you could invite anyone to be a guest on your show, who would it be?
그분 그 머스크.
일론 머스크.
네. 일론 머스크.
아, 정말
의외다.
갑자기요?
갑자기 생각난 게 네. 일론 머스크인가요? 네. 그분 생각나더라고요.
혹시 그러면서 다른 코인이 막 이런 게 생각나는 건 아니죠?
뭐 제가 그런 부류는 하진 않지만 전문 지식과 같이 밥 한 끼 먹으면서 대화를 나눌 수 있다면
for me 갑자기 드는 생각은 아이유. 아이유님께서
와주시면
That's a good match, yeah.
뭐 그냥 그 한 번 또 그 여성 가수랑 콜라보레이션 하고 싶은 가수가 누구? 그러면 저는 아이유였거든요.
아이유.
약간 그 감성적인 게 너무 아유
아유 그 분위기 아유
자 일단 자 한번 해볼까요?
Yeah, let's do it.
Let's go.
오엠지 guys, guys, look over there. We have to go on sweet ride before we leave the amusement park today.
Sweet ride? That sounds like something for 5 years old. Hard pass.
No, it's only called Sweet Ride to deceive you. It's actually the scariest ride here. I heard that people flying from Canada to just ride it once.
You guys go ahead. I'll stay here with the bags.
What? Aww, it's little Gopchang, TJ scared of this big bad roller coaster.
Yeah, come on, TJ. If you don't go on with us, I'm gonna tell everyone at school.
Me too.
It's not that I'm scared. It's just that I don't believe in feeling like I have to die to have some fun.
Stop being such a drama queen. No one's going to die. TJ, there's a girl that's at least 5 years younger than you getting on right now.
You know, I can't believe we drove like 2 hours for you to just wuss out on us like this.
You guys, there are other rides here like merry-go-round. Why not that? Or do you like pandas? I love pandas.
No. Gotcha. I knew we should have brought Greg or Heejun here today instead of TJ. You're not big league material.
Yeah, you know what? Maybe we should give them a call. You know those men on air?
I think they're close by.
No!
Yeah. No?
No!
No?
Don't replace me. I'll get on. I'll just put the phone away and all of us can get on the roller coaster.
그래야지. Kevin, make sure to stand behind him so he doesn't run away.
All right.
Next! Three up here, please!
Guys, are you sure this is safe? I mean, maybe I'm too tall for this ride. You know what? You know, I'll just go to the merry-go-round.
No, you can't back out now, dude. There's no exit. You're trapped.
Does Widow TJ need me to hold his hand throughout the ride? Make sure you don't call out for your mom, you little kid.
If I don't make it, tell her that I love her.
Wow, TJ, that wasn't that bad, right?
Actually, that was pretty fun. I still feel the rush in my body. You know what? Let's go on it again.
Yeah, but wait, where's Stander?
Guys, I think I need to sit down for a minute.
Okay, you can rest while we're in line again.
Again? That will mean no again.
Why not? TJ's not scared anymore.
Yeah, but... I'll never be putting my body on that roller coaster seat again. Now, who wants to see some pandas?
Pandas? Oh, 갑자기 Xander! You can stay here and watch the bags while Kevin and I go take another turn.
Bye.
진짜. 아, 먹고 살기 힘들어.
어떻게? 아니, 애들 세 명이나 다 혀가 짧아?
I know. Bro, stay home. I want to go that merry-go-round.
That you've prepared something very fun.
Oh my goodness.
And something that all of our sweeties have been waiting for.
Right. So, well, first of all, welcome to Tada! 오늘은 제가 교수님입니다.
Wow.
Oh. 알 교수입니다.
아, 알 교수.
야하.
알렉산더 교수.
Exactly. So, or welcome maybe, to All Things Sweet Rendezvous.
Okay.
So from now on, I'm going to be a professor. Professor Al. Sounds so wrong. Al 박사.
Professor X로 바꿔야 되겠다.
X. I know. Xander니까, right? Professor Al. And I'll be your expert lecturer providing you with inside information from the Sweet Rendezvous production team and the show.
So we have another question coming in by Sojong34.
Yes.
Kevin.
Who says, NG가 나서 다시 녹음할 때도 있나요?
이게 가장 많이 여쭤보시는 것 중에 하나인데 사실상 비공식적으로 unofficially speaking weekend morning radios are usually recorded. 주말 오전 거는 녹음이다 보니까 NG가 나는 경우는 없어요. 만약에 내가 틀렸다 혹은 뭐 목에 뭐 사례가 들렸다 뭐 이러면 멈추면 되니까. 하지만 웬만해서는 최대한 빨리빨리 이렇게 가려고 하죠. 왜 그러네요?
바빠서.
만약에 많이 틀리면 PD님의 표정이 안 좋아져요.
아, 진짜요?
진짜요? 왜 그러냐면 because 편집을 계속해야 되니까 나중에.
그렇죠, 그렇죠.
근데 이제
어떻게 변해요? From how to how? How does the producer like Chris face changes?
그냥 갑자기 딱 이러다가
Oh no!
너무 귀엽게 딱 봐요?
그 정도로?
그 다음에
진짜?
아니, 그 정도까지 아닌데 자, we have another one that's actually one of the most asked questions.
It is, yes.
This is by Florence Joe. PD님이나 작가님이 보시는 테디만의 차별화된 장점은 뭘까요? 이건 누구도 대신 못해 하는 이런 거 말이죠.
Right, so when PD and the writer sees you, this is basically something that is very special to just TJ. Your competitive advantage. What you're best at.
나도 PD님한테 이런 얘기는 들어본 적이 없는데 어떤
처음 들어보네요.
어떤 장점이 있나요?
So Chris PD님 is saying that TJ's personality to emphasize with the listeners. 레슨들이랑 공감하는 게 되게 잘한대요.
오, 정말.
And the biggest charm is 공감하면서 노래할 때는 그 공감은 진짜 번역하는 게 expresses the charm of it, you know? So you have this big charm about it. And to be honest here, at times when PD님 actually get tired at recording, she actually admitted it. But then TJ always picks up with his weird jokes despite his fatigue from hosting and singing. And he tried to make everybody happy and 힘내, fighting, fighting 하는 모습이 있대요.
그렇죠.
I got that feeling too. 되게 엄청나게 긍정적인 답인 것 같아요.
Oh,
even when we were speaking.
그래서 이렇게 한 호스트 많이 없대요, you know. Right, right.
아, 그래도 약간 긍정적이게 하려고 하는데 it's funny because usually when I record my whole weekend Sweet Rendezvous, it takes about 4 to 5 hours. And at like the fifth hour, like the fourth hour, like our producer knows like my battery's going low. So 점점 이게 이렇게 되는 게
보이는.
그러니까 말도 그렇고 뭐도 그렇고. 근데 이제 텐션을 유지를 해야 되니까 그렇게 되는데 뭐 항상 I mean why live like as a pessimistic person?
Just positive energy.
Yeah.
Very nice. Very good.
Wow.
There's another question by Titikaka. 매주 달라지는 테마로 다양한 사연을 듣는 것도 스랑의 큰 재미인데 지금까지 테마 중 가장 사연이 폭주했던 것 그리고 제작진과 테디에게 가장 마음에 남았던 사연은 뭔지 궁금해요.
Right.
We have like our weekend themes every week. Which 진짜 어떤 사연이 가장 which theme actually got the most messages? I have a feeling it's gonna be the.
Try to make a guess.
100th episode?
100th episode?
아니야?
No, 아니래요.
아니야?
Which one?
제 생일. My birthday.
Dang!
Close, she said close.
She said close.
Not it, no.
그럼 뭐가 있을까?
The answer is actually White Day.
White Day Day.
Right. So with Danny Koo, right, you guys do this one. So it was on White Day. Guess what the theme was. It was like Teddy와 단둘이 하는 일일 데이트. That was the craziest.
맞아, 맞아.
It was on White Day.
Right, it was.
So Saturday. Apparently they received anonymous messages and Christina PD님 says that the number of messages was worth like at least 5 shows. 5배, 5 shows of the
day. 5쇼를 할 수 있을 만큼의 사연이 들어왔다고요?
Right. And 그리고 작년 8월에 방송한 별에게 소원 빌기. Making
맞아.
A wish, right?
Yeah.
They were saying, so it was like, 스윗 랑데부가 별이 되어서 스위티님들 소원을 하나씩 들려줘.
저는 사실 그 테마가 가장 했어요? 저의 favorite 중에 하나였어요. That was one of my favorites.
What did you guys do?
For that, the star thing, it was wish upon a star.
Right.
And they just had, they just sent in a wish. And some of the wishes that they sent, and that they wanted for Sweet Rendezvous, I actually got it done right away.
Exactly. So one of them actually got promoted when they say that they want to have a promotion at
맞아,
work.
맞아, 제가 무조건 승진 될 거야 했는데 승진
됐어요. And the other one is like,
I'm confused.
진짜?
No, that was her wish. Like, I want to get promoted. 근데 그 다다음 주인가 이렇게 답변이 왔는데 됐다고.
헐, 저도 해야 되겠다. 저 lottery. 1등, 당첨.
진짜로 그런... 느낌이 와서 she could get very encouraged to do well.
Yeah, of course, of course. 그냥 뭐 예를 들면 뭐 내일 시험 봐야 되는데 응원해 주세요. 그러면 내가 진짜 아 뭐 응원을 보내드리면 그래도 좋게 봐주시니까.
오, 근데 그거 진짜 맞는 것 같아요. Cause what happened is like last August, actually 김민서님 she sent a message about her wish. Saying that singer-songwriter Kevin O를 초대해서 테디와 듀엣송 불러주면 더 하나 위 없이 좋을 텐데요.
맞아, 맞아.
제가 사랑하는 아티스트들 맞아. 한 무대에서 보는 게 가장 큰 소원입니다.
Yeah.
Her wish was to see both of you actually singing in one stage together.
Yeah.
Her wish came true today.
Remember, this was from a while ago, right?
DVD, yeah, DVD, boom.
That was during the Wish Upon a Star, right?
Right, it was during that.
That was last year.